Welcome to the class, Nana. We discussed already AP NCERT 2019 paper. We completed Telangana State 2019 paper completed. AP NCERT 2018 paper completed. Now Telangana State NCERT 2018 paper. See the first question. When n is 8, you have to find the value of root 3 plus I whole power n plus root 3 minus I whole power n. About this one, I'll give one shortcut method. A plus IB whole power n plus A minus IB whole power n is 2 times of A square plus B square whole power n by 2 into cos of n theta. Cos of n theta. Suppose between minus is there, A plus IB whole power n plus A minus IB whole power n. E 2 times of a square plus b square whole power n by 2. That means 2i. 2i of a square plus b square whole power n by 2 into sin theta. Theta is the amplitude of a plus ib. Theta is the amplitude of a plus ib. Amplitude of a plus ib means that is tan inverse of mod b by a. Tan inverse of mod b by a. When A plus IB belongs to the first quadrant. When A plus IB belongs to first quadrant. Equal to pi minus tan inverse of mod B by A. When A plus IB belongs to the second quadrant. A plus IB belongs to the second quadrant. This is called the mod amplitude formula. Direct procedure. A plus IB whole power N plus A minus IB whole power N. Equal to 2 times of a square plus b square whole power n by 2 into cos n theta. Between plus is there. In case between you have minus, you have. Between you have minus. Then this becomes a 2i times of root a square plus b square whole power n by 2 sin theta. Now root 3 plus i belongs to first quadrant. Belongs to first quadrant. Then theta is tan inverse of mod b by a. That is the tan inverse of mod b means 1 by root 3. Tan inverse 1 by root 3 means 30 degrees. So this is a 30 degree. Theta equal to 30 degrees. Then you have to substitute in the formula. So that is a root 3 plus I whole power a plus root 3 minus I whole power a equal to 2 times of a square means root 3 whole square plus 1 square whole power 8 by 2 cos of 8 into 30. So that is a 2 times of 2 times 3 plus 1 4 4 power 4 cos 240. But 2 times of 4 power 4 means 64 4 0 256 into cos of 180 minus 180 plus 60. That is a minus cos 60. That is a minus 2 into 256. Cos 60 is 1 by 2. 2 to get cancel. That is a minus 1 by 2. Cos of 180 plus theta is minus cos theta minus 256 will get. The short method, Nana. Between if it is given minus, then we can take 2 i's a square plus b square same formula sin n theta will get. Coming to see the second problem. If 2 i's sis of 7 pi by 5 is the one of the value of z power 1 by 5. 2 sis of 7 pi by 5 is the one of the value of z of 1 power 1 by 5. That means I will take z power 1 by 5 equal to 2 tenths of sis of 7 pi by 5. Power 1 by 5 you have removed, then z equal to 2 sis of 7 pi by 5 whole power 5. Is a 2 power 5 into sis of 7 pi by 5 whole power 5. 6 theta whole power n, sis n theta, 2 power 5 means 32 cos 7 pi by 5. Plus I sin 7 pi by 5 whole power 5. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole power n is cos n theta plus I sin n theta. 35 into cos 5 into 7 pi by 5. Plus I into sin 5 into 7 pi by 5. 5 5 get cancelled. 5 5 get cancelled. That is 35 into cos odd multiple of pi is minus 1. Sin multiple of pi is 0. So that is a minus 32 answer. This is 32, Nana. So not 35, 32. So 2 power 5 is 32. Cos theta plus I sin theta whole power is cos n theta plus I sin n theta. 5 5 get cancelled. Cos 7 pi means minus 1. Sin 7 pi means 0. Minus 1 into 32, minus 32. That is answer. Copy the problem. Yes, coming to the next question, third one. 1 minus 10 I cos theta by 1 minus 10 I root 3 sin theta. 1 minus 10 I root 3 sin theta. Here I is purely here. Then one of the value of theta nama. For what value of theta, this is the given complex number is real and first you can convert this given complex number into a plus ib form. First you have to convert the given complex number into a plus ib form. That means you have to eliminate the denominator complex number by using the rationalizing. Rationalizing the denominator. Denominator complex number you have to eliminate. With the help of rationalizing the denominator. 1 plus 10 root 3 I sin theta by 1 plus 10 root 3 I sin theta. Numerators you have to multiply. 1 into 1, 1 plus 10 root 3 I sin theta minus 10 I cos theta minus into minus plus 10 times 100 root 3 I square sin theta cos theta by a plus b into a minus b a square minus b square 10 square 100 root 3 whole square 3 3 into 100 300 I square means minus 1 minus into minus plus sin square theta. Separate the real part and imaginary part. I square means minus 1. This becomes a minus will get. So this is a total is a real part. These two terms. So you have to separate it. 1 minus 100 root 3 sin theta cos theta. By denominator 1 plus 300 sin square theta. Plus I into 10 root 3 sin theta minus 10 cos theta by 1 plus 300 sin square theta is purely real is given. What is given? Purely real. That means imaginary part equal to 0. Imaginary part 0 means this total part quotient of I should be equal to 0. That means 10 root 3 sin theta minus 10 cos theta by 1 plus 300 sin square theta equal to 0. Denominator bring the right answer. So that it becomes a 10 root 3 sin theta minus 10 cos theta equal to 0. 10 root 3 sin theta equal to 10 cos theta. Both get cancelled. Sin theta by cos theta is 1 by root 3. That means tan theta equal to 1 by root 3. Tan theta value is 1 by root 3. Tan is 1 by root 3 is tan 30 degrees means pi by 6. So theta equal to pi by 6. You will understand? Given complex number is purely real is given. That means imaginary part equal to 0. If you take the imaginary part, then we get tan theta is 1 by root 3. Theta equal to pi by 6. You can copy the problem. Next question. Z and omega are the complex numbers such that Z bar is given means Z conjugate minus I omega conjugate is 0 is given. And argument of Z omega equal to 3 pi by 4. This is given. Then you have to find the Z argument of Z asking. By using this one, I will find the argument of Z by omega, I will find. That means, Z conjugate equal to I into omega bar. This implies, Z bar by omega bar equal to I. You can take the conjugate. That means, Z bar, whole conjugate by omega conjugate, whole conjugate equal to I conjugate. I conjugate means minus I. जेड कॉन्जुगेट होल कॉन्जुगेट इज जेड, ओमेगा कॉन्जुगेट होल कॉन्जुगेट इज ओमेगा इक्वल टू माइनस एल. दिस इंप्लाइज आर्गुमेंट ऑफ मीन्स आर्गुमेंट ऑफ जेड बाय ओमेगा इक्वल टू आर्गुमेंट ऑफ माइनस वन. आर्गुमेंट ऑफ माइनस आई, आर्गुमेंट ऑफ माइनस आई मीन्स आर्गुमेंट ऑफ आई मीन्स वी नो दैट पाई बाय टू. आर्गुमेंट ऑफ माइनस आई इज माइनस पाई बाय टू. We know very well one formula I have. Argument of Z1 by Z2 is argument of Z1 minus argument of Z2 means omega equal to minus pi by 2. Again I am repeating. Argument of Z1 by Z2 is argument of Z1 minus argument of Z2. Argument of Z1 minus argument of Z2. Equal to got it minus pi by 2. In this case, you have argument of Z1 into Z2. It is the form of argument of Z1 into Z2 is argument of Z1 plus argument of Z2 equal to 3 pi by 4. This is the 1, 2. Now, we can add 1 plus 2. Argument of omega, omega get cancelled. Then, 2 times of argument of Z equal to 3 pi by 4. Minus 5 by 2 means 135 minus 90. 135 minus 90 is 45. That is a pi by 4, 45. Then argument of Z is 2 being the right answer, pi by 8. Okay, Nana, copy that problem. Coming to 5th question. If alpha is a root of z square minus z plus 1 equal to 0, you have to remember the one thing. The roots of the equation x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0 are roots of the equations x square plus x plus 1 are omega comma omega square. Roots of the equation x square minus x plus 1 equal to 0 or minus omega gamma minus omega square. Again, I am repeating. Roots of the equation x square plus x plus 1 equal to 0 or omega gamma omega square. Roots of this equation x square minus x plus 1 equal to 0 is called minus omega gamma minus omega square. Coming to the problem is given. Alpha is the root of. Alpha is a root of. Z square minus Z plus 1 equal to 0. So given equation is the form of X square minus X plus 1 equal to 0. That means alpha you take either minus omega or minus omega square. Alpha we have to take minus omega or minus omega square. I would like to take alpha equal to minus omega. Alpha equal to minus omega. Now you have to find the alpha power 2014, alpha power 2015, like that you have to find. Alpha power 2014. That is a minus omega power 2014. Minus omega power 2004. Minus 4 even number is plus omega power 2014. Nearby 2014 multiply of 3 you have to check it. First you can check the 2014 is multiply of 3 or not. 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 2 7. 7 is not divided by 3. Then 2014 is not divided by 3. This can be written as 7, so I will write 1 6 omega, sorry, 1 3 omega I will write. Now you can take 3 plus 1 4, 4 plus 2 6. 2013 is divisible by 3. So this can be written as omega cube whole power 6 71 omega. That is omega cube is 1, we know very well. 1 power 6 71 is 1 into omega omega. So 1 by alpha power 2014 equal to minus omega whole power, so this is 1 by 1 means omega cube I will write, by alpha power 2014 is omega, that is omega square. You got this value. So you can have to check it this one. Therefore alpha power 2014 plus alpha power 2014 value is omega. Alpha power 1 by alpha power 2014 value is omega square. So finally we get alpha power 2014 plus 1 by alpha power 2014 is omega plus omega square. Omega plus omega square, 1 plus omega square is minus 1. So, 0. From that omega plus omega square is minus 1 you have. So, this is a minus 1. Similarly, you can check it. Which is, this is the odd number, minus 4 odd number is minus 2015, alpha power 2015, that is alpha power 2013 into alpha square. This alpha power 2013 already you have omega. Omega into alpha means minus omega. Minus omega whole square plus. Manchikana. Alpha power 2015, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. 8 is not divided by 3. So, this is the alpha power 2013 into alpha square. Alpha is what? Minus omega. So, alpha power 2013, alpha power 2014 you know very well. Omega into minus omega, that is a minus omega square. Then, 1 by alpha power 2015, we get minus omega. So, alpha power 2015 plus 1 by alpha power 2015 is minus omega square minus omega, that is a minus of omega plus omega square. That is a minus of minus 1, 1. I will give the one clue, I will give. 2014 is not divided by 3, that means that is a minus 1 we get. 2015 also not divided by 3, that also minus 1 we have. 1 or minus 1, whatever it be. 2016, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. So, this is the divided by 3. 2016 is divisible by 3. Then, alpha power 2016 plus 1 by alpha power 2016 is whole cube here. That is the value is minus 2 whole cube. That is the 8. Minus 8. 8. Plus 2 will get 2 power cube is 8. This is a minus omega. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 1 whole cube, that is 2 cube is 8 here. So finally we get alpha power 2014, this is a minus 1, plus 1, 2 cube is 8, this is the minus 1, this is the plus 1. Finally we get the answer. Finally this is the minus 1, minus 1 whole square plus 2 cube. Minus 1 whole power 4 plus minus 1 whole power 5. 1 power 5 minus 1 whole power. This is a minus 1 plus 1 plus 8 plus 1 minus 1. Cancel it, everything. We get the answer is 8 is the answer. Copy that problem.